then I go to St. Charles Romeo School. I think to be a good citizen is to help out the environment and help out people, too. To help out the environment, you reduce, you reuse, you recycle, you respect the earth, and you be responsible. And to help people out, say they're blind, and you read them the paper from that day. And instead of putting these plastic rings that hold Gatorade sodas, instead of putting them in the garbage, put them in the recycling bin so that they don't get stuck on this, on the all the birds in the world. But if you just cut half of them, maybe some of them will get trapped on one of them, get trapped on an animal. So don't cut each one. And if we can all do this, if we can all do something good, go one step at a time.
Hi, I'm Jacob Hannigan, 7 years later, and I still believe in this. Over 1 million seabirds in the world suffer from either plastic ingestion or choking. And this right here is the Puget Sound, which is one of Washington State's largest bodies of water. Over two-thirds of the fish in the Puget Sound suffer from plastic doing something to them. And I think that's not right. So we have to get rid of these, just cut them up, and it'll all be okay, just one step at a time. Thank you.